conspiracy of fear. Only a thin knife-edge separates reality from illusion. Sanity from madness. But it is a human madness that pursues her. She will not be the first victim, nor the last. The torments of the flesh from the demons of the mind.